In the heart of the temple, there's this stone altar, and hanging above it is this super ornate but kind of damaged mirror. But the reflection, it's not of the temple. It's this peaceful, sunlit garden. It's so out of place, yet so mesmerizing.